about CA as a career. So addressing all the future chartered accountants. So guys, are you ready? Girls, are you ready? Well, kids, this is your stage right now. But I'm amused by the happiness of this young guy. He's so happy. And yes, he has a pen and he has the signature. As young guys, we all do one thing. We all try to put in our signatures. And I'm very sure you also must be doing this. And yes, one day, your signature will earn money for you. Yes, my friends. You sign a balance sheet and you get paid for it. This is what is chartered accountants, my friend. Well, you need to be serious also. So 12th commerce students, the young energetic commerce students, why have you chosen commerce? Why? Well, there can be a lot of reasons. Yes, somebody can say it's a scoring subject. Well, I agree. I want to work in MNC. Superb. Oh, my papa or mama put in a lot of pressure. You're good for nothing. You didn't even score good marks so that I could admit you in science stream. Make sure at least you score better in commerce. The backbenchers, huh? Well, my friend Anjali, she has taken up commerce and I love Anjali, so I would be in the same class. I love banking. I love banking sector. I would like to get a job in banking. So the route is commerce stream. Fine. What to do? I got less marks and I couldn't get admission in the science stream. So I landed up in commerce stream. Well, don't worry. Don't worry. If you got less marks, you couldn't get to science. Trust me, there is a host of opportunities, my friend. Life will be good. I assure you this. Well, this is the phase where we decide which way, left, right. Well, you take left or you right, but whatever way you choose, just consult your heart. Don't get trapped. So what after class 12? What after class 12? This is the main question which is haunting you on a day-to-day basis. I would like to recall the quote of Shiv Khera. Before we make a choice, we rule over all the choices. We rule over the choices. But my darlings, once we make a choice, that choice will rule over us for the entire life. So make sure, make a good and a perfect choice and think deeply enough. Another thing I would like to say. Well, this is not for you guys, but you will try to relate it, okay? Well, there's a quote which I really like it. Marry at haste, repent at leisure. So don't do something of this sort. Don't take a decision in a hurry. You say, I don't have time, I need to decide. So you decide something in hurry and for the rest of your life, you repent on that. So take a calculated, informed decision. Well, so there are many options. Fashion designer. If you would like to design the clothes for the next Bahubali film, you can pursue designing. You would like to join the cricket or football or tennis. Or if you're in Hyderabad, yes, who is not aware of PV Sindhu or Gopi Chand Academy? Yes, my friends, sports is also an option these days. And a better option, hospitality industry. See, these are where you can go. So just consult your heart. Whether you want to sit and sign balance sheet, whether you want to get into the MNC corporate culture, or you would like to be in the hotel management industry, you would like to be in the hotel industry, hospitality industry, or a fashion industry. So this is what you need to ask yourself. So these are the options. Or filmmaking, yes. Think about it. Do some research on filmmaking. Well, there can be other options as modeling, stylist, acting, photography, singing, dancing. See, these are the options. Yes, the struggle is very, very hard. But if your heart says you want to become a singer, please go for it. Your heart says, I'm good in dancing, please go for it. And we all see the success stories in television these days. But if we speak of academics, book, I would like to study. What are the options, sir? So here we come with the options. Commerce options after class 12. You can go for Bachelor of Commerce, BCom, but not lucrative enough. Won't be paid much. Master of Commerce, same year, won't be paid much, my friend. BBA, fine, that you need to do from a very good college. MBA, again, a very good college. Because there are colleges ranking from 1 to maybe 10,000 offering you the same degree or the same tag word, MBA. That is the reason why I am vouching for CA. CA is only being given by ICAI. There's only one body giving you the degree of CA, Chartered Accountancy. But MBA, oh, you know, I have done my MBA. Now you say that you've done your MBA, but again, the next question is MBA from which institute? So if you've done your MBA from maybe top 50 or top 100 or maybe top 200, then it's really worth it. Otherwise, it's not worth at all. I would rather suggest go for CA, Chartered Accountancy. Less of money and more of fame and recognition. So MBA, if you want, make sure you land up in the top 100 institute. You sit for your CAT examination. That would be the third year of your graduation degree. If you don't qualify, sit again. Reappear for CAT next year. But don't settle for something, maybe an institute of lesser value. That would not give you any value addition in your life. But CA of Calcutta, CA of Bangalore, CA of any, we don't say that CA of any institute because CA is from ICAI. So cost accountant also, similarly, or you might also pursue company secretary. Or you can go for CA, yes, of course, you should. CA is probably the best career option for a commerce student. This is my opinion. You ask your heart if you feel similarly, go for it. But why CA, sir? You should be asking me this. Okay, sir, why are you vouching for Chartered Accountancy? Well, let me put forward my thinking, my critical analysis. Before taking any course, we focus on four things: knowledge, earning capacity, career, and cost. Don't we? Whatever career we are pursuing, it should be with knowledge. We all want to know what salary I'm going to get after doing this course. And yes, for doing this course, how much money I need to invest. We all come from a lower middle class family or a middle class family. Because that's the reason why we are all thinking about careers. If we belong to a huge, rich family background with huge finances, we have businesses. We have a family business to run. But how many people are businessmen in our country? Well, that's a different discussion, but I just got a little emotional, a little carried away. So, yes, we all know that putting in our hard-earned money of our parents, very, very important. So, ICAI is charging very, very less, my friends, as compared to any MBA institutes. The non-reputed MBA institutes are charging maybe 4 lakhs, 5 lakhs, or 10 lakhs. And trust me, you get a degree MBA, but you'll never get a good job, decent job. So, well, let's discuss about knowledge, earning capacity, career, and cost involved. Yes, we all want a career to start maybe at a low pace, but it should keep on growing steadily. So here's the answer. The answer to YCA. Yes, I know you are waiting for that. So yes, here you are. Knowledge. A chartered accountant has knowledge of variety of subject matters, be it costing, be it auditing, be it accountancy or taxation or management. So these subjects are covered extensively. You are given an expert knowledge, expert theoretical knowledge, and yes, we add up with 3 years of practical training under a chartered accountant. So the theoretical knowledge which you study in the books and the practical knowledge which you get under a chartered accountant, when you combine these two, it's a robust combination. And you know, CA is a course which deals with a lot of taxation. You are the tax expert. So we all know Modi ji has brought in the new GST regime of the country. Things are changing. You need to file your income tax. And yes, who is the person who is the best guide for all these matters? Yes, of course, we all know chartered accountant. So career, you become a chartered accountant, it's a global qualification. You can work as a chartered accountant in Australia, in America. Few supplementary examinations, yes, just you need to give. Yes, our institute, ICAI, is tied up with the other institutes of America, Australia, England. Details you can check at the website. You can be a consultant to a lot of MNCs. You can be a teacher these days. You know, teachers, yes, they're earning a lot. So you can aim to be a good teacher. So cost involvement is 49,800 only. Well, I'm not vouching for this cost because it keeps on changing. So you might recheck from the institute's website. So yes, the average salary is 7.3 lakhs per year. And a deserving candidate, a good candidate with a lot of skills. Now we need to take another video presentation for a lot of skills. What do I mean? But a deserving candidate even gets a salary of up to 1 crore rupees, starting salary. Yes, my friend. If you Google around, you might find up with such candidates. But on an average, 7.3 lakhs per year, a decent salary to start with. Well, we all think that CA is very tough, CA is very tough. Well, all the professional examinations, nothing is easy. And India is a country with huge population. So let's compare CA with JE, PMT and AIEEE. Well, joint entrance examination, these are data of 1 or 2 years back, so you can add up 10-20% plus minus just to get a rough idea. So 4 lakh applicants, 8,000 qualify for the seats. So what is the percentage? Not even, I guess it's 2%. So joint entrance examination, 2%. PMT, 2 lakh applicants, limited seats. AIEEE, 12 lakh applicants, only 2 lakh seats available. And when we talk about chartered accountancy, minimum marks is all what you require to qualify. So if you score 100 out of 200, you qualify. So let's discuss stages of CA examinations. I'm not reading this. You can just pause the video and just read it on your own or take a screenshot of this. CA Foundation, 6 papers. Well, actually it's 4 papers. These days you have clubbed into basically Principles and Practice of Accounting, it's one paper of 100 marks. Business Laws has been clubbed with Business Correspondence Reporting. So these two papers comprise of one paper. Business Economics has been clubbed with Business and Commercial Knowledge. So this is one paper. And Business Mathematics, Logical Reasoning and Statistics. So basically six papers, but 400 marks examination. Well, we are not discussing about IPCC right now. That's the second level. Just think about the first level. And these are all about the orientation programs. Small 35 hours orientation program and computer training. Basic knowledge of computer training is essential these days. This is about the articleship training. You get regular stipend. This is about the final examination, my friend. So you become a chartered accountant, okay? Once you clear your final examination, you're qualified, well-paid, and sought-after chartered accountant. So this is the smile which you are going to have on your face. And not only the smile, the confidence. Just see the attire. And you know you belong to another world altogether. So I wish all the gentlemen and all the beautiful girls a good career ahead. And yes, CA would give you name, fame, money, position, power, confidence. Go for it. So chartered accountant, yes, you have a dream of signing. As a child, you put in your signatures. And this dream, you need to turn it into a reality. And yes, be a CA, be a chartered accountant. We are always there to help you realize this dream of yours. Thank you very much. Signing off, Bajrang Agarwal, founder of BACA Classes. Bye-bye.